What? Excuse you. Okay. 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 What was that? What the shit was that, man? Oh, hey now. Where the fuck do I get that? How do I get you? Ow. Oh no. Oh no. Cthulhu's now level 41. Yay. Just do that. Just do that. Hey, Sharp. Yeah, buddy. Insanity staff. Hey now. Equip. Hey, Daker. You want a cool staff? 100% chance of inflicting insanity? I mean, sure. There's nothing there. I like old man Daker. I don't really. I actually think he kind of sucks, but you know, it's whatever. Get out of my life. October's now level 41. Good for her. I mean, we want to be kind of buffed, right? We want to be kind of buff boys. Huh, I feel like we fucking missed something. We missed a way to get to that one. Shit. Go. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Maybe? Maybe not? Oh, yeah, definitely. Steps. Fucking balls. Get fucked. Get out of my life. I don't want you here anymore. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. $99,999. How does it feel to be fucking awesome? Feels pretty good, actually, if you ask me. Feels pretty shitty, though. I'm gonna be real. Fucking hell. A Grim Reaper. Good thing I fucking saved. Thinks his brother is too cheerful. Okay. Can we poison him? Let's see. Let's do Siren's Call. So we can't do shit. What's he at? Oh, you're done. 14,000? Wonder if there's anything over here. There's not. I went all the way around for nothing. Let's save. Ow. Yippee. It is becoming increasingly easy now not to die. Because I have so much MP and HP. Like, it is insane. Oh, the Grim Reaper approaches. Okay. Dim is now level 43. Pop that shit up high, boy. Let's look. Status, 11,000, 11,000, 70,000, 11,000, 88,000. So all, like, 700 HP, 370 MP. That's not bad. 848 HP, 318 MP. That's not bad. I want to have, like, a pretty high amount of MP. Like, HP and MP. And pause, man. Pause is a fucking baller. I love pause. And October has so much MP, it's ridiculous. Just no health. Just no health, though. So that's what we're gonna work on. If we can fucking get out of here. But we're never gonna get out of here, because we're in hell. God damn it. I've went this way before. Hey now, what is this? You got nothing. The disappointment makes you stronger. Everyone's strength, magic, ability, vitality, and will goes up by 15. Hell yeah. Isn't that nice? Isn't that just peachy fucking keen, baby? Which is a good song. You ever listen to El Divine? Yes, there's something over here. Fuck yeah. Wonder if this is a way to do it. El Divine is a good artist. She made this song called Peachy Keen that I heard on Love Island, and it fucking ruled when I heard it, and I haven't stopped listening to it. Like, it's just on all the time. No, it's not. But it's good. 15 one-ups. All right. I want to say... I'm not even going to say that. I want to say we're at the end, but I don't know if we are or not. This one was actually fun. This one was actually, like, good. I really like this dungeon. Relay was a very good dungeon. I was very, very happy about that. About this one. That last one, though, was a fucking nightmare. I think it was the... Wherever Dagon was in. Was it Dagon or was it the cave? I can't remember which one. Oh, oops. Where the fuck do I go now? Oh, there we go. So you could probably, like, speed through this game pretty fast if you wanted to. I mean, honestly, if you really wanted to, you could... bum rush the shit out of this game. Okay, let's go through this. I had to burp really bad. Okay. What? Hello? You approach the giant golem Cthulhu. No mere golem is going to conquer the world without my permission. For the sake of the world, we must win. Golthulu leaps into action. Golthulu approaches. Okay, 35k, an ancient imitation. Okay, I'm assuming he has probably everything I have. So let's go. He might be immune to that though. It's okay. And then let's regen. Okay. That's not bad. 1,200. Oh, he seems pretty weak to it then. Tentacles. Let's do... lower speed. I mean, sword dance. Just increase everybody's stuff. 129 points. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be easy? Oh, this is gonna be really easy, actually. I mean, I'm about to win, so... Holy shit! There's gotta be another fight, right? There's gotta be another fight now, right? You think? Maybe? Maybe? Going. That's it? We deactivated the Golthulu. Yeah, okay. Okay. Better than I expected. Where are we? Welcome to my domain. Come to me if you dare. Fuck yeah, dude. Azazoth? So wait, is this gonna end the game though if we fight him? Okay. Okay, I'm looking this up right quick, see if this is the end of the game. This is the end of the game, so I want to go fight those heroes again. I want to go fight those heroes again. I think we should go fight those guys again. We have a ton of stuff. So before we do that, let's go fight those heroes again. And where are they?